Can we see God in dreams? I've had otherworldly experiences in dreams lately, and I feel like I'm touching God. Well, this is an interesting question because we are meant to see God in everything because in reality, there's no form to God. The closest we can get to a form or a quantifiable energy of God is love. So when you see God in dreams, then you're seeing a symbol of what for you is most tangibly resonant with love. And it might be a sunrise in nature. It might be in a waking life. It might be the smile of another person. It might be a joyful, happy animal. It might be the waves of an ocean. It might just be something that you access in stillness in a space where there is no form to it. But to see God in dreams would mean that you're allowing yourself to go beyond the world of this and that, that you see with two eyes. And again, in dream life, your eyes are closed and you're seeing with a perspective where everything is symbolic and you're knowing that it's symbolic when you wake up and have had experience in a dream. When you experience God in a dream, just let yourself know that that's the resonance with who you truly are. So the reason we can't see the face of God is it's us. It's the formless us. It's the experience of us unbound by a body. So to see a finite form of God, the closest of that image is yourself, seeing yourself truly through the eyes of God, and then seeing everyone else through the eyes of the divine. But it's an essence of an eternal beingness that has no form and no boundaries or limitations. So notice that if you have anything that can quantify God in any way, that that would be a symbol of the divine that is allness. And again, really hard to describe or quantify enough to be able to even speak it in words, let alone see it in form. So just know that it's what animates everything. It's the breath of you. It's the breath of life. And formless beauty beyond our own comprehension, because when we become one with it and know it, we see that it's been us all along. So I love if you're having experiences where you're seeing God in dreams, please elaborate on that and take into consideration what I just said as a way to realize that you're quantifying something that's very unquantifiable, and joyfully so, because it's so unbounded and expansive that it's eternal in nature and cannot be quantified in any way.